Welcome to another Realvolve training video. In this segment, we're going to go over the filters. We're going to go over the tag filter in particular. Within the tag filter, you have the ability to select as many different tags that you might want to filter by. Currently, I have a tag in there for Boy Scouts, and I've also got a tag in there for newsletter. So what I'm doing is I've got those two options checked, and it shows a brief summary of what is currently checked. And if you go through here, you can see Boy Scouts is checked, and scroll down, you can see newsletter checked as well. But what this does is this allows me to sort by anybody that has any of the tags that I have checked. In this case, I've got Boy Scouts and I've got newsletters. So if somebody has a tag in their record for Boy Scouts, it will be listed. Or if there was any person in there tagged with newsletter, they would also be listed as well. So as long as any of them match, they will be listed. There is another option at the top for the finding of the different filters called all. And if that option is picked, then whenever it searches the contacts, both criteria in this case, Boy Scouts and newsletter, have to be present in that contact record in order for it to be found. So by going through and doing a search for the and option, there's only two contact records in the database that have both the tag of Boy Scouts and newsletter. If I go back to the any option, it will find I have like 21 names that have either the Boy Scout or newsletter in there. So you have the ability to go in there and you can select as many different ones as you like. So if I wanted to go in there and select other tags to broaden my search based off of using the any option, I could certainly do that. Or if I wanted to get very narrow, very specific, use the all option where they have to have all the selected items, which narrows your criteria down to just those names. And that's pretty much it for the tag option. If you have additional questions, visit our website or send us an email. We'd be happy to answer them.